What was the special moment in the first online pick catching session for you today?
Well, if I start, I'm the second time now utterly amazed that you can do this thing online, actually. So this opens a whole new, talk about opening, opens a whole new world. And I'm quite fascinated and keen to see where this journey may still go. So, and that I can sit in a public space and do this, talk with you guys all over the world. It's just unreal. I mean, luckily, it's a very quiet one, so it's awesome. And so that's been a wonderful session for me, even though I'm distracted and very tired. So thank you.
For me, I echo Bettina's astonishment at how well it can work online, especially the being able to stand up and do things and then come back and embody, because I really didn't see how we could do embodiment. But what, on a different level, what amazes me is that apart from Pietro, who I know, that I can connect with another three complete strangers on the other side of the world and feel as though we're all in one room and that I almost know you people and to feel a trust. I think that's beautiful.
I also share that in this, really this sense of support that I feel right now and real openness. Maybe actually this this medium helps even enhances the openness. And I leave this feeling aligned for some certain reason. I think it's helped me sit well with myself.
One special moment today and as a part of this meeting was hearing the voice of Pedro again. Yes. I know it was not part of this meeting, but it made my day more beautiful hearing Pedro again and knowing that our journey will truly come to a place where we can meet and inspire people. So, and I'm inspired as well for me.
I am so grateful for all of your generosity. And I really feel like we're reaching out across the world. And I believe with the kind of spirit that is generated in this kind of a meeting, transformation and real change is possible.
Yes.